Central Cabarrus, today is Thursday, March 3rd, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Saturday, February 19th, four CCHS chorus students attended the 2022 Mars Hill University Choral Festival. These students auditioned in October and were selected to be a part of this ensemble of roughly 200 students from other high schools in the region. They had a chance to work with clinician Dr. Rollo Dilworth, who is the director of choral activities at Temple University. Congratulations to sophomore Jenna Gilmet, junior Emery Dameron, and seniors Katie Bush and Cadence Olszewski.
We will be hosting our own version of March Madness in the Viking Media Center starting on Monday, March 7th. Each week, head to the library and fill out one of the brackets on the March Madness display and put it in the ballot box. The most popular books in each group will advance to the next round, and the winner will be decided at the end of the fourth round on April 1st. Ballots will be randomly drawn at the end of each of the rounds, and winners will get candy, so don't forget to write your name on the bracket. If you have any questions, come see Ms. Lohman at the circulation desk.
Students, did you know that you get an email each morning telling you where to report during Reconnect that day? You must go where the email says, or you will be counted as skipping. E-Hall Pass appointments are being made by Student Services, Administration, and if you're approved for checkout. Don't forget to check your email each morning and monitor your e-hall passes. Come out and support our band program, Opportunities to Eat and Raise Funds. And on March 8th, the Harrisburg Chick-fil-A will run its fundraiser from 5 to 7:30 p.m. Don't forget to let them know when you order your meal that you're there for CCHS Band Spirit Night. Any students that have a Chromebook with a circle charger are eligible to update to a newer device. Please talk to your teachers about scheduling Mr. Vincent to come to your class and swap out your and any of your classmates' devices. Please note that you must have your Chromebook charger with you to get the swap done that day. Teachers, please reference Mr. Vincent's section of the staff notes for details on the Chromebook swap project. Thank you.
Do you like basketball? You want to make a bet on who's going to win March Madness and receive a prize?
Then we have a fundraiser for you. FCCLA is holding our Final Four bracket competition for the week of March 7th through 11th.
During lunches, you can pay just $1 to get a blank bracket. Turn it back into us at the end of the week. Whoever's bracket is closest for the finals gets a brand new basketball and their favorite snack.
The CCHS YCI Club will be meeting for the very first time this Wednesday in Miss King's room, room 79. YCI Club is a time for anyone to get together, study the Bible, and have a good time. Sign up on Flex Time Manager and come join us. Cap and gowns will be delivered on March 8th during all lunches. If you cannot make this delivery date, you can arrange a pickup with Mrs. Small after March 11th. Cap and gown pictures will be held on March 18th here at school. Time cards will be sent out the week prior. If you have issues with your time, email Ms. Collier. Honor cords and club cords will be available on picture day. You must bring your cap and gown for your picture. Formal dress is not required for pictures. However, a collared shirt is strongly recommended.
Attention, seniors. Do you want to speak at graduation? Would you like to give a graduation speech to your peers? Now is your chance. Any senior interested in speaking at graduation can submit their original speech to Mrs. Small in room 215 by March 18th. See her CCHS webpage links for more details.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets are required.
Lunch options today include General Tso's chicken with fried rice, cheese or pepperoni calzone, glazed carrots, cucumber salad, and an assortment of fruits. The weather today will be sunny with a high of 80 and a low of 44.
The SAT word of the day is
disdain, which means a lack of respect and a strong dislike towards something or someone. Synonyms include contempt or to look down on. He looked at me with such disdain that I immediately knew the job wouldn't work out. I had an argument with a 90-degree angle. It turns out, it was right.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.